In this video lesson, we'll show you how to save a slideshow template in SmartSHOW 3D software. View your slideshow to make sure it's all right. The software will save the backgrounds, animation effects, text captions, and clip arts to a project template. If you use some photos as the backgrounds or decorations, save them too. To do that, select a layer in the Slide tab, right-click it, and choose the Keep Photo in Slideshow Templates option. To save your slideshow as a template, open the File menu and select Save Project as Slideshow Template. In the dialog box that shows up, click the Next button. Select a slide for your slideshow template preview. Type in the template name. There are dedicated intro and final slides in your slideshow, and you want to keep them for your future projects? Then leave these boxes checked. Save your template. To create a new slideshow using your template, open the File menu and select Slideshow in 5 minutes. In the Slideshow Wizard, find your slideshow templates under My Templates. Add photos one by one or a whole folder at once. Delete unwanted images, change their order as you like, or click the Random Order button. Add a tune to your slideshow and adjust its duration. Your new slideshow is ready. Edit if needed. For example, if a photo doesn't fit in the frame, crop it in the Layer tab. Download SmartSHOW 3D and create amazing slideshows in mere minutes.